Lucy. So I'm bored to the point of snoring. Some dork got the flu this morning and decided not to join me in math today. Thanks. So I'm writing you this letter to say I hope that you're getting better. But you miss out on Mr. Jenkins, call a classic Mr. J. And the way I sat, just waiting for you to walk through that door, or the way I laugh, remembering the times we've had before. Maybe it's the other night, or the fact that we looked up. But when I looked up, saw you were gone, I realized we have a little bit more together. And I know we've been friends forever, but the truth is, I'm not afraid to say it. I love you, Lucy, more than you will know. Can't get you out of my mind, out of my mind. Look, I hope this doesn't scare you away. I think about it every day. Since fourth grade, when we made our first dream, my pudding for your PB&J. And now that it's sort of on the line, I'd like to take this time to apologize for any other night and how the light hit your face and made me want to kiss you. We're moving too fast, but would you kiss back? So how could I resist? It was a good night, it was the best night, it was the best time. My first time, and now I see we have a little bit more together, and I know we've been friends forever, but the truth is, I'm not afraid to say it. I love you, Lucy, more than you will know. Can get you out of my until you admit it. Tell me, do you love me? Lucy, do you love me too?